Space. The final frontier. These are the voyages of a new Trekkie. My 5-year mission to search out Star Trek media, to seek out other fans and merchandise, to boldly go where no fan has gone before.
Greetings and salutations. We're back. I'm back to talk about episodes of DS9. I'm doing dishes over there. So we're back to look at DS9 episodes Armageddon game. And in this episode, Chief O'Brien and Dr. Bashir help two races to destroy their biological weapons, but both governments want to ensure no technological knowledge of the weapons can survive. So mostly, like, say, the crux, if you will, of this episode is in the fact that after they are, meet all the crew, they meet all these different races, Bashir and O'Brien get stuck on this planet, and O'Brien gets infected, so he only has so much time before he is able to, survive the infection that he has. And after, the episode in which they are basically playing tennis against each other, I kind of thought, okay, this was a fun idea in having these two work off each other in a environment where surviving in a way. And also, I kind of like in the fact that the other members of the station are trying to say, okay, we are trying to find him. And whether it was, having to tell Kyoko the bad news.
To our dear departed comrades, we may have had our differences, but I'll say this for them, and it's the highest tribute I can think of. They were good customers. They always paid their bar bills on time.
That's it.
I'm not done yet. At times like this, I'm reminded of the 57th rule of acquisition. Good customers are as rare as platinum. Treasure them.
And yeah, I kind of thought okay, this is really good, especially in that Dr. Bashir, O'Brien, you are going to help me because we're going to fix this computer. And I really thought this episode was really good. I also thought, near the end of the episode, the conflict, which was the two races trying to say, okay, we are going to go after you now. And so after that, basically they are being chased in a escape pod and all that. Not an escape pod, a transport vehicle. And yeah, I thought this episode was relatively good. I like the relationship that Dr. Bashir and O'Brien have, this slowly what would become a friendship between the two characters. So overall, I thought this episode was pretty good. And I would like to see Dr. Bashir, he told a story about his ballerina that he had thoughts for. I kind of would like them to continue on that idea, I kind of like it, episodes involving Dr. Fisher. I like his character, and the fact, he's the quiet, reserved character, so whenever he has some moments to spotlight him, I always like that. So, see you next time.